Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal are in Rajasthan for their traditional wedding after their court marriage in Mumbai. The wedding festivities are from 7 December through 10th December, starting with Sangeet, Mehndi, Haldi, followed by wedding and then the reception. There are a lot of speculations around who will be attending the wedding, and it was recently reported that Salman Khan or his family are not invited for Vicky's wedding. It was Salman's sister and Katrina's best friend Arpita Khan who confirmed that she or her family haven't received any invite. This has come as a shock to many, considering the kind of bond Katrina shares with Salman and his family. According to our sources, the couple have taken the decision to not invite any of the exes or the people they were linked up in the past to their wedding. This includes not only Salman, who went from being Katrina's co-star to mentor to alleged boyfriend and then friend and guide. Similarly, while she shares a great bond with Alia Bhatt and it is common to invite people with their partners, the invite hasn't been extended to Ranbir Kapoor. Likewise, Vicky Kaushal's ex has been left out of the guest list even though they share the same friend circle. It is said that the couple doesn't want any awkwardness around them on their big day, and therefore not just their exes, they have left out anyone who's close to the said people out of the wedding guest list. The shaadi in Rajasthan is anyway a very intimate affair and only close friends and family members will be present. Therefore, it was easy as well for Vicky and Katrina to filter out the names that made them uncomfortable from the guest list, irrespective of their present bond with them.